Lac de Derborence. Lac de Derborence is a mountain lake in the municipality of Conthey, Valais. It was formed after rockfalls on 24 September 1714 and 23 June 1749. In 1749, an estimated 50 million inches of rocks blocked the course of the Derbonne River and led to the formation of the lake.